Dallas, Texas, KTRK, Dallas police say a citywide search for a suspect in the shooting of two officers has ended. Police took Armando Juarez in custody Tuesday night after a high-speed chase. Juarez was identified as a person of interest in a shooting earlier in the day at a Home Depot store. Police say a loss prevention worker at a Dallas area Home Depot called police for help before a gunman opened fire on two officers and the employee. The officers were critically wounded at the hardware store in the northeast part of the city. The shooting happened about 4:30 p.m. During a news conference at the hospital where the officers and worker are being treated, Dallas PD Chief Renee Hall identified the person of interest in the shooting as the 29-year-old Juarez. Police believe Juarez left in a white pickup truck. Law enforcement later spotted the vehicle in the southeast side of the city before the chase ensued. Juarez and a female passenger were taken into custody in Northwest Dallas. Juarez faces multiple counts of aggravated assault of a police officer. He also has an outstanding warrant for felony theft. Hall also said the officers and the loss prevention worker were all out of surgery after the shooting. "We can confirm that two Dallas officers have been shot and critically wounded. We will provide updates as we get them. Please pray for our officers and their families," Dallas Police Department at Dallas, April 24, 2018. A civilian was also shot in this incident. The condition of the civilian is unknown at this time, Dallas Police Department at Dallas, April 24, 2018.